The automobile and personal mobility is a great source of freedom, and that people who have the ability to move around on their own enjoy something that many people in the world haven't throughout history, right? The ability to just pick up and go.
Dr. Alger has been working on a concept or a technology that we call dedicated EGR. The exhaust gas from the engine is given back to the fresh air that's drawn into the engine, cooling combustion. He built a little chemical factory into the engine, and that chemical factory is making the perfect gases for the engine to run on.
The most complex and interesting problem for combustion engineers, in my opinion, is the automotive engine. And to know that working here at our company, we are able to make a big difference in how clean and how fuel efficient cars are, even today on the road, is something that really excites me and makes me happy.